We're here at ITU Telecom World 2013 in Bangkok, Thailand, and I'm very pleased to be joined by the Honourable Minister Makami Mbarawa, who is Minister for the Ministry of Communications, Science and Technology for the United Republic of Tanzania. Minister, thank you very much indeed for being with us today.
You're welcome.
I'd like to start off by talking about this year's event's theme is Embracing Change in a Digital World. Where do you see the biggest opportunities in that change for industry and for society as a whole?
From the Tanzania perspective, there is a great opportunity in this direction because Tanzania, we have well prepared, especially for digital economy. So there is a lot of things will happen, especially in digital economy, because the country itself is ready prepared. We have a good infrastructure, especially for ICT. We have got broadband on the place. We have got around 7,560 kilometers of the national ICT backbone, which the country is well connected to all our neighboring countries. They've been connected to Rwanda, Burundi, Malawi, Zambia, Kenya, and Uganda. Also, we have got sea marine cable landed at Dar es Salaam. So using this infrastructure, I'm sure we are ready for any digital economy. We are ready for e-commerce. We are ready for e-education. We are ready for e-medicine or e-health. We are ready for e-transport, e-logistics, and so on and so forth. So we are in good position. Also, the country, we are well-educated people who can take those challenges and to make sure that Tanzania is the ICT hub for the region.
It sounds very much like you are very well-prepared. But what about the challenges? What are the threats facing you?
Definitely, the big threat when you're talking about digital economy is cybersecurity. Cyberspace, cybersecurity, that is a big challenge. But from Tanzania perspective, we are well prepared with those challenges because we are now preparing the policy for ICT policy. We renew our policy. Also, we are preparing the Cyber Act, and also we are preparing Data Protection Act and E-commerce Protection Act. After putting all those policies and the legislation on the place, then I'm sure Tanzania will be well prepared for the digital economy without any problem.
So it really sounds like Tanzania is embracing this change.
Definitely, we are happy with the change and we are ready to go with the change.
Finally, I'd like to ask you, you've attended a number of events such as this. What is the value for you in attending events such as ITU Telecom World?
Whenever we go to this type of conference, definitely we as a country, or myself as a minister, we've got a lot of experience. We share experience with our counterpart, we see latest technology, we learn more about the policies, legislation, and we can see other countries, what they are doing. From here, then we're going back, we try to implement everything which you learn for here for the interest of our country and our people.
Minister, thank you very much indeed for your participation in this interview today.
You're welcome. Thank you.